This next song is called Hope and Change. It's about voting everybody out that's in. Let's do it. CD, which we're shooting for February, January next year. If you guys don't know who we are, Splinter Throne, find us on Facebook, splinterthrone.com, and Reverb Nation. We want to have more friends. And now, back to the classic rock side of things.
This one goes out to Dakota guys.
Chicago, 25, well, 6, 2, 4.
Thank you.
guitar players, Jason Moser right here. Brent Osborne right here. This is Brian Bailey on bass and Chris Holbrook on the drums.
That's Elvis right there.
I am your humble host, Brian Garrison.
Vocal in the drum box.
In the drum box. This is a song off of that EP that we're selling over there for three whopping dollars. Back where the hot blonde is with the Splinter Throne shirt on.
Don't forget the gorgeous brunette.
Oh yeah! This one's called Journey.
We'll be right back.
Fiddler Splinter Throne. Thank you to the Oxford House for having us out again.
Hey, sound guy, can I get just a little bit more of me in this monitor here, please? Thank you. Good time.
As you might tell, we mix things up. We do some originals, and we take some covers, and we make them our own. And here's one that most people would never expect to see us do. Let's go back to the 80s, where there was colored hair, and what else? Capri pants.
Thank you.
guys are quiet. I think they want to sing. You guys want to sing something, right? Something you know?
If you didn't know that one, you'll definitely know this one. We did this 3 years ago out here on the stage. So those of you who were here will know, but we changed it up a little. Party Foul. That's not the only thing that got back down today, so that's alright.
That's alright.
Better that than anything else. Alright, let's kick it off, Jason. So since I haven't seen you all singing, I'm going to make you sing right now. You don't even have to know the words, we're just going to start out with a little ditty, so follow me. Close my eyes.
One more. This one's all about, Brian, you tell me what it's all about. It's all about this today, you guys.
Woo! This is about this. This is called Carry On. It's about moving on, looking at the past and finding a way through it. And this is also going to be on that next CD, The Octagon, which we're hoping to have in the next 6 months. But again, find us. We're Splinter Throne, Oxford House. Thank you very much. And this is
Carry On. It is an honor privilege, guys.
Again, the years have passed, but still I feel.
you very much, guys. We are Splinter Throne. I believe that Abashed that's next, Tony?
Blown.
No, Blown. My brother Tim's band. These guys are awesome. Stick around. We're going to break down, and hopefully we will meet you over there and maybe sell you a shirt to support your local starving musician.
Hey, can I get all my security team and all my event staff, except for the people manning the raffle, up to see me by the cameras? All my security team and all my event staff up to the cameras. Thanks.
I'm sure you can.
I said what?
Oh, whatever.
Thank you.
How about that last band? Ready for another raffle. You guys ready? All right. Let's give it up one more time for all these volunteers and all their hard work, okay? All right, I got a beautiful crock pot here from David Taub. Thank you very much, David. It's going to be a greenish color ticket. The number is 050. We have a gift card here from Oxfest from Orchards Heights. It's a $15 Chop Shop Barbers. So somebody go out and go ahead and get a haircut, because it ain't me.
How do these fold up?
It's a yellow ticket. Number 567. Yellow ticket 567.
They're getting stacked on the corner
haircut.
Stage over here.
Come on, get your haircut.
They'll pop up. It's just, they're hard to do. Okay. There you go.
One more time. Yellow ticket, 567.
Winner!
Yeah. All right, we got it back here. Somebody needs a haircut.
Donnie definitely needs a haircut.
There you go, Donnie. Go get your haircut. This is an evening of jazz and barbecue for one by the T. Simpson Jazz Project. It's a blue ticket, number 040. Blue ticket, 040. Hey, everybody out there, we got to pick up the brown folding chairs. So if you can help security with the brown folding chairs that belong to the park, please help them out, you guys. All right, this is a new season's gift card for $50. I don't know who donated it, but it's a red ticket, number 710. Red card, 710. Red ticket. Red ticket for a new season's $50 gift card, 710. Going once, twice, and here it is, Big Willie from Longview. An 8 GB digital media player from David Taub. Thanks again, David, for all your contributions. It's a yellow ticket. Number's going to be 577. Uh-oh, the Hendricks house again. And thanks, David Taub. I appreciate that. Okay, and here's a magic surprise gift certificate for something. It looks like a pinkish colored ticket, 072. Pinkish ticket, 072. Uh-oh, they did it again. We got a beautiful Get Some Recovery, a 1 year anniversary, a beautiful shirt. Thank you, Get Some Recovery. I appreciate your donations here. It's gonna be a greenish ticket. Number's gonna be 329. 329, greenish ticket. Greenish ticket,
329. We're gonna have three more raffle prizes after this. Greenish ticket number 329. Going once. Going twice. Gone. All right, so we got same thing. Get some recovery, 1 year anniversary. Pinkish ticket number 499. There we go. Get some recovery, Tim.
Contributions
and all your hard work.
Two more.
We got them. You might even have someone else.
All right. Washington State Association of Oxford House World Convention 2013 Woo! T-shirt.
No. You know what? Yeah. Hold those two. Sorry.
Alright, Subway, it looks like three $10 Subway gift cards, and it's for the Mini Ridge House. Thank you, Mini Ridge. It's a greenish ticket, number 128. 128. Greenish ticket, 128.
Destiny Olivia Chase, please come see your mom. She's looking for you. Destiny Chase, go see your mom.
Found her.
All right, last time, greenish ticket, last three numbers, 128. 1, 2, 3, gone. All right, reddish ticket, same thing. Three $10 Subway tickets. Reddish ticket, 742.
Hey, Tony, did you
bring a set of
keys?
All right, here we go, brother.
No. Hey Steve, what?
Hey Steve, like three keys?
Love Murphy's has just informed me over there they got slices of pizza. All the rest of their pizza slices are $2 a piece. Papa Murphy's. This is the last raffle prize for this time. We still got more, so get some more tickets. It's a 4 GB MP3 music and video player, Eclipse. Pink ticket number 487. Oh, Tim. That's what you get when you buy a bunch of tickets. Go buy a bunch more tickets and win like Tim. A bunch of different numbers, so the last three numbers were coinciding. We're having multiple people with the same color tickets, so I'm gonna have to start reading off all six numbers. Thanks everybody, and go get some more raffle tickets, you guys. Thank you.
Those are the cool ones. Oh, you know what? Give me the bag. That one.
Yeah. Ooh, orange and black ones. Go Beaver.
I don't want to get in no trouble.
Let me know if pretty cracked. The purple one's open.
The purple one's already cracked.
Oh, nice. Thank you. Yeah. Purple's good. I like purple.
You got 10 on you?
I have no money. I lost my dog.